If you're wondering what the hell is deuterium and how does it affect your health, then check out this video. I'm gonna talk about what is deuterium, deuterium depleted water, and deuterium in foods.
What the?
So what is deuterium? The human body is made of primarily water, which is why water is so important for energy production. Producing energy happens in the mitochondria, the powerhouse of the cell. Inside the mitochondria, there's this thing called the F0F1 ATPase, which functions like a spinning wheel that catalyzes ATP into ADP and a free phosphate ion. This reaction releases energy, and the faster the spinning wheel rotates, the more energy you can produce. Slower rotation causes fatigue, cellular dysfunction, and aging. Hydrogen is the fuel that keeps the mitochondria going by producing more energy and creating a magnetic field around cells that attract oxygen. That's why you need water for life. Water is made of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. Hydrogen has a proton and an electron. However, hydrogen isotopes also have a neutron. One of them is deuterium with a single neutron. There are also protium with zero neutrons and tritium with two neutrons. Deuterium is an isotope of hydrogen that weighs twice as much, thus it's called heavy water. Because of its heaviness, deuterium doesn't pass through the ATPase as easily. High levels of deuterium can have quite a negative effect on your overall health. Deuterium slows down ATPase in the mitochondria, thus decreasing ATP production. Slower ATPase draws less oxygen from the blood and lowers the redox potential of cells. Deuterium depletion has been found to have anti-cancer effects, and deuterium plays a key role in tumor development. Deuterium depletion can delay prostate cancer development. In roundworms, deuterium depletion has anti-aging effects on manganese-induced toxicity.
Basically, too much deuterium is bad for your health because it's gonna slow down the mitochondria. Everything you do revolves around the mitochondria, which is why it's so important to keep them functioning properly.
Working hard or hardly working?
So let's talk about deuterium depleted water. The content of deuterium in water ranges from 120 to 160 parts per million. Healthy deuterium levels in your body should be under 130 parts per million. Deuterium content in water increases depression due to serotonin-related mechanisms. Deuterium depleted water can affect the body's antioxidant system by reducing the effect of free radical oxidation and restoring the endogenous antioxidant system's capacity. Water high in deuterium is found in oceans, lakes, rivers, and streams. Low deuterium water can be created with reverse osmosis water, structured water from frozen water, or by drinking glacial water. You can also remove deuterium by sweating, urinating, breathing, or depleting it through fatty acid oxidation. Some foods can concentrate more heavy hydrogen than others. Fruits, starches, grains, legumes, and high-carb plants are rich in deuterium because plants store their deuterium in sugar. Processed foods like bread, sugar, chips, cookies, trans fats, vegetable oils, etc. are high in deuterium because of being processed with high deuterium water and foods. GMO foods like tomatoes, papaya, soy, corn, wheat are high in deuterium. Most supplements and meal replacements are high in deuterium because of being processed with deuterium-rich water and foods. Grain-fed animals like beef, pork, and lamb are higher in deuterium than grass-fed animals because of eating high deuterium foods. Old food is higher in deuterium than young food because it loses its ability to remove deuterium with age. Combining high-carb foods with deuterium-rich foods and a lot of sugars really overloads the system with a lot of deuterium, which will compound the amount of heavy water in the system. Fortunately, there are also some deuterium-depleted foods. The chloroplast depletes deuterium from green leafy plants and vegetables like broccoli, kale, and spinach. Nuts and seeds are deuterium-depleted because of their low sugar and high fat content. Grass-fed animals like beef, pork, and lamb are depleted in deuterium because of eating low deuterium food. Fish and eggs are low in deuterium because of healthy fats. Cold water fish are lower in deuterium. Raw dairy like kefir, milk, and cheese are low in deuterium because of low carb and high fat. Animal fats such as tallow, lard, ghee, butter are very low in deuterium because of the predominant carbon-hydrogen bonds in their composition. Healthy fats like coconut oil, avocados, olives are low in deuterium because of low sugar and their high fat content. The crazy thing is that during beta oxidation, which is a fancy way of saying burning fat in the mitochondria,
The body creates its own water that's depleted in deuterium. In ancient times, humans probably got most of their water from this process. This phenomenon can be seen in other animals like camels as well, who don't need to drink a lot of water. So dry fasting itself can create your own deuterium-depleted water. Deuterium is still quite a new thing that not a lot of people pay attention to, but it turns out to be quite important in terms of chronic fatigue, fibromyalgia, exhaustion, and other disease. In general, you want to maintain this sort of a semi-depleted deuterium state because it's going to keep your mitochondria functioning properly and it's not going to overload the system with too much heavy water. That's also one of the reasons I follow a low-carb ketogenic diet with intermittent fasting. It's going to keep my deuterium levels low, and it's also going to promote mitochondrial functioning, and it's going to allow me to produce my own deuterium-depleted water. I don't have to eat for days to have energy, nor do I have to drink a lot of water either, so it's a win-win. If you want to know how to start a deuterium-depleted ketogenic diet, then check out my Keto IF program. But other than that, thanks for watching. My name is Seem. Click the like, subscribe, notification bell as well. Stay deuterium depleted. Stay empowered.
New order for 5 tons of heavy water. We have every reason to fear the worst.